Hi, I'm Naomi Isted, fashion presenter and blogger.
It's fantastic to have you tonight at the launch of Yoshiaki. Are you excited for it? Are you a big fan of Japanese food?
I love Japanese food, so I can't wait. And I haven't eaten, so I'm ready to get full.
What is it you love about Japanese food so much?
I love food in general, to be honest. I eat all the time, but I train hard, so I have an excuse to eat lots. I eat loads, actually.
You have to eat loads because you're very busy. What have you got coming up in 2017?
I've got loads coming up, actually. I've got my bag collection launching this year. I am about to do a few trips. Actually, I've got about 3 work trips. I've just been booked to go to Ibiza Fashion Festival. So I'm here, there and everywhere writing. I've got my online column for the Evening Standard. So really, really busy.
Just in terms of the bag collection, what can fans expect when they get a hand on those themselves?
There's actually quite a lot in the collection. So we've got a premium line and more high street line. There's baby bags, there's man bags, there's clutches, a little bit for everyone.
I mean, the man bag gets a bad rap. Do you think it's finally being embraced now by the mainstream?
I definitely think so. When I was filming for E! Over the Oscars, we were actually talking about accessories for men and accessorizing on the red carpet. Men need accessories too, so why not get them what they need and have a nice little cool clutch? But it doesn't have to be like feminine. It can be very, very cool, stylish and on trend.